If you're unsure of the future, if you're unsure whether you're doing well in the currently, you should come here. Miss Valsala will tell you a lot, will guide you along the way, and you only know it when you're here. Be at your best program has been a pretty good experience. I learned how to set my own goals and giving me the guidance, I guess the guidance on how I can achieve my goals. I think that if you are looking for something, something more to do in your life, you feel like that what you're doing right now is you are not happy at where you are right now, then Be It Your Best is the right program for you, because then you'll be more clearer on your purpose in life.
Everybody here and there will face challenges, and most of them don't have the support that's needed to get them through, and everybody does need that support. Now looking at how everybody, the times and what everybody's going through, mental health is something that I hold very dear to. We've all lost a lot of people to mental health lately in the last year, and having a space to express yourself and express your problems that you're going through, it really does help.
The reason why we have attended this Be At Your Best course is actually for our daughter. We actually are looking for giving her a better future, so we thought we should change first. So this program is actually giving us the awareness that instead of seeking others to change, I think we should change by ourselves first. And once we have the awareness, and then when we start practicing the awareness in our daily life, I think from there we can also show us an example and impact people's life also in a small circle.
Okay, the reason why I came all the way down from JB to here is to learn something about myself. Everyone is busy to please everyone, to make everyone happy. I want to know whether I'm happy or not. So that's the reason why I came here.